And now we get to welcome Mayor Anna Peterson. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I hope my voice will project so that you can all hear from me how really honored I am as the mayor of Salem to be here and to share this moment with you. And most of all, I'm so happy to be here to say thank you to so many, many people here who've made this garden a possibility. You know, I look across, and I was doing that as we were sitting here together, Vicki and I, looking across, and my eye kept stopping as I looked across the crowd because I kept seeing people again and again and again and again that I have worked with on projects. We have all come together at one time or another, and we've worked on projects, and we have kept our shoulders to the wheel for this community. And that's why I call Salem the collaboration capital. We do collaborate here, and this garden, this effort, it really epitomizes that. Our for-profit businesses, our nonprofit organizations, the schools, the businesses, the city of Salem, the neighborhoods. And that's really what makes Salem so strong, and it's really what makes this a community where we know our children will thrive, and our children will thrive because of schools like West Salem High School. And I really want to pay homage to Principal Ed John. He has, from the very first day that West Salem High School opened, held academics as an absolute priority, and I thank you for that. West Salem High School is known for that. And weaving in with that is the music and the sports and the arts and the other activities that help to make the community strong as well. So I'm very honored as the mayor of Salem to be here with you today. You know, it's so significant that a garden will symbolize lives that were cut too short. Because those young people are not gone. They will be here in this garden. Their names will be here. Their spirits will be here. And as the garden grows, they will continue to grow. So I want to say a special thank you also to the creators, to the collaborators, to the donors, the sponsors, to those with strong backs who've helped make this garden a reality. This is a signature for Salem, and I'm very, very pleased to be here. I want to mention Dan Clem was mentioned with a name. I want to connect him with the title, City Councilor. City Councilor, Mr. West Salem, always ready, always ready. It's an honor. I'll come back again and again and watch this garden grow.